I use a lot of electronic components in my projects. They constitute a major portion of the total project cost. Hence, to reduce that cost and save some bucks, I thought of salvaging components from old circuit boards that are laying idle in my workshop for years. So in today's video, we will see what components can be salvaged from an old electronic circuit board that can save some cost to our projects. So let's get started. I have pulled out this circuit board from an old non-functional UPS. There are a lot of components mounted on it, a lot of resistors, capacitors, presets, diodes, MOSFETs, ICs, relays, and many others. Although not all components are worth salvaging, but some definitely make sense to salvage. We will salvage this capacitor, these diodes, this filter capacitor, this high voltage resistor, this diode, then this buzzer, this capacitor, these diodes, this voltage regulator, these three relays, then this resistor, capacitor, and these diodes. Then I'll take out this 555 timer IC. This big heatsink is also good to salvage. So let's start the desoldering process now. Thank you. There are still a lot of useful components left on board. We will talk about them later. Let's see what have we salvaged till now. Coming back to the remaining components on the board, there are four IRFZ44N MOSFETs. These are N-channel MOSFETs with a threshold voltage of 4 volt and hence can be controlled directly with most microcontrollers. The next one is this SG3524 IC. It's a PWM regulator chip that is widely used in inverter and regulated power supply circuits. Next is this 4073 logic IC, which integrates triple 3 input AND gates. Next one is 4N35 optocoupler IC. It consists of a single IR LED based optocoupler. And the last one is LM324 IC, which integrates 4 operational amplifiers powered by a common power supply. We also got a few BC547 NPN and BC557 PNP general purpose transistors. So all in all, the time spent on salvaging these components is worth the job. We got quite a lot of components absolutely free of cost. And above all, by reusing them, we are also contributing towards reducing the carbon footprint emission. So hope you are liking and enjoying the content of this channel. What kind of upcoming videos you would like to watch? Do let me know that in the comments. Please consider subscribing this channel if you haven't already. This actually motivates me to do more such videos for you. So guys, stay connected, stay healthy, stay safe, and I'll meet you soon in another exciting video. Until then, goodbye.